So in my video essay, I'm focusing on the four main points I think Lippi-Green focused on for pages 1 through 20. The first one is all spoken languages change, which is really hard for people to admit to, but unless a language is dead, which means it's not spoken anymore, our words are changing, the way we speak is changing. And Lippi-Green also talks about how language studies focus on a small percent of speakers, which are the ones that are powerful, which is a lot of studies are focused on people in power. And then her next one is all spoken languages are equal in linguistic terms. What she means is just because you're richer in one country doesn't mean that another country's language is lesser than yours. Each language will change and adapt based on the changes in their community. They'll either create new words or adopt new words from another language. And the third one is grammaticality doesn't equal communicative effectiveness. So linguists believe that rules are a driven structure of language and people create sentences based on these rules, where non-linguists believe that we should focus on the written and spoken language and really focus on punctuation and the structure. So they really focus, non-linguists, on socially constructed grammar, which, like I said, talks about, like, structure, verb usage, agreement, punctuation, and, like, they will say a sentence is right if it's constructed grammatically correct, but doesn't make any sense. Linguists will say, nope, this doesn't make sense. It's not right, even though they don't really focus on right or wrong. And the fourth one is written and spoken language are historically, structurally, and functionally different. So this talks about how linguists focus on spoken language and how linguists think that the purpose of writing is to convey detextualized information, which might be why we focus so much on grammar and punctuation in writing, is because the information is stored for a long period of time for people to access, while in speaking, we're getting our ideas across and it fast, and they're not being stored for ever long period of time. So those are the four main points, and that is my summary.